The holidays are a time for friends, family, and if you're feeling generous, a heartfelt present. After all, it isn't all about the gifts. You might want to skip this pricey Christmas card, since youngsters love seeing a sparkly package gift from a man in red under the tree. Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. For this video, we will discover a look at the $4,000 luxury holiday cards. But before anything else, please leave a like on the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell down below so you won't miss any of our future contents. Without any further ado, let's hop right on to it. Show off your gift-giving prowess with Gilded Age Greetings as the holidays approach. Gilded Age Greetings, a luxury e-tailer based in Florida, has launched a new website, www.gildedagegreetings.com, as well as a couture greeting card collection. Couture greeting cards, as the name suggests, are lavish, one-of-a-kind works of art crafted in the style of illuminated Renaissance manuscripts, certain to wow even the most discerning receiver. The Grand Couture, Couture, and Signature greeting cards are one-of-a-kind and likely the most expensive cards you could give to friends and family. The richness of the Gilded Age is reflected in this high-end card collection. Each card in the series is handcrafted with meticulous attention to detail, utilizing only the best materials and embellished with valuable jewels such as emeralds and rubies. Every Gilded Age greeting is personalized with the sender's personal message. Each tassel-bound card is handwritten to order and comes with 3 additional cards that can be modified at a later date for heirloom giving. Whether you're delivering to a prestigious colleague, a key client, or a treasured family member. The card comes in a lovely black silk box with paperwork and white gloves. The price range for the cards in the collection is $395 to $4,000. Our cards not only make exquisite gifts, but were created with the notion of creating a family heirloom to be passed from generation to generation, said co-founder Melissa Schechter. Our goal is to provide a buying and giving experience like no other. Gilded Age Greetings also features another exclusive greeting concierge service, which coordinates greeting and special event card gifting to fit the personal and professional demands of its customers. This service is done with precision, privacy, and high quality in every way. Christmas is also a time to spend money on gifts, evergreen trees, and Christmas decorations, since it is a time for tradition, celebration, family, appreciation, and reuniting with loved ones. While Christmas decorations used to be limited to colored paper, candles, apples, wafers, gingerbread, chocolate, and other delicacies, as well as simple ornaments, they can now encompass a wide range of items, especially when it comes to full homes to decorate. Christmas lights, baubles, chocolates, cuisines, gifts, and everything else that goes into creating a perfect Christmas ambiance can add up to a significant financial outlay. However, we are certain that you are aware of this. Every single one of us does. It is possible that Christmas will cost a lot of money. The following are some of the priciest Christmas decorations. Preserved roses mini Christmas tree. People who don't like enormous Christmas trees or don't want to sacrifice a real one can have a cute, smaller tree, a decoration small enough to sit on their desk or anywhere else. There's even a diamond-encrusted little tree for those who want to go all out. The adornment, which is made out of preserved roses, is studded with over 400 diamonds imported from Australia and South Africa. If you don't want to break this 1.8 million Christmas tree, be careful where you put it. But don't worry, it comes with a small red teddy bear. We're not sure that it has to do with Christmas, but don't pass judgment. Solid gold Christmas tree. Let's now move on to the most important stuff. Christmas trees that are particularly large. Not only was it large, but it was also built entirely of gold. Ginza Tanaka, the well-known Tokyo jeweler, is once again the brains behind the concept. The tree itself is 2.4 meters tall and weighs 12 kilograms. You're absolutely correct. 12 kilograms of solid gold decorations are included in a package. Plates heart-shaped ornaments, and gold ribbon, of course. This tree is unquestionably valuable. This is extremely expensive, costing $1.95 million. Diamond Christmas Wreath. Pasi Jokinen Carter is a floral designer from Finland who came up with a unique concept. He made a Christmas wreath out of hedera berries, nobilis, lingonberry and blueberry stems, hellebore's flower heads, and eucalyptus leaves with 40 incredible diamonds and rubies. The wreath is the most expensive decoration you can buy for Christmas, costing $4.6 million. Think twice about where you'll put it though. It is definitely not a smart idea to hang it on the front door. What was the most expensive item you purchased for the holidays? Let us know in the comment section below. That's it for today. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell so you never miss out on any future content we'll produce for you guys. We're signing off for now, but we'll be sure to catch you all in the next one.